Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to design a chat messenger using MaterialSkin. Right-click on your project, then select Manage Nuget Packages. Next, you need to install MaterialSkin from the Nuget. As you know, MaterialSkin is a library that helps you design an awesome UI. You can create a material form by changing the inheritance from the Windows form to material form. You can set your preferred colors and theme to the material form. Also, add the form to the manager so it keeps updated if the color scheme or theme changes later on. Drag a panel control from your visual toolbox into your Windows Forms application. We will use the panel to contain the user control. As you know, panel controls are used to provide an identifiable grouping for other controls. Typically, you use panels to subdivide a form by function. You need to download the material design from the GitHub website. Then copy the Material Design source code into your project. Material Design is a library that supports multiple window form controls. It helps you design an awesome UI. We will create a user control, then design a simple login form that allows you to enter a username. The user control gives you the ability to create controls that can be used in multiple places within an application or organization. you can use the singleton pattern to create an instance for the main form. The singleton pattern ensures that a class has only one instance and provides a global point of access to that instance. You can add a login user control to the panel in the Form Load Event Handler or Form Designer. Create a main user control, then drag a list box control from your visual toolbox to the main user control. You can use the list box control to show online users. You need to add the Click Event Handler to the Sign In button, then add a Main User Control to the panel, and use the Send to Back method to hide the Login User Control. We will create a send form, which you can use to send messages to users. you can add the click event or double click event to the list box control to open the send form. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.